Hello friends, I am Ashok Sanodia and I welcome you back in your own organic gardening channel. Friends, fertilization is an important part for growing any plant. But the most important part of it that we are using a balanced fertilizer that is able to provide all the required nutrients to our plant for its proper growth. So in today's video, we are going to explain about making a homemade balanced fertilizer which have an ability to provide all the required nutrients to our plant for its proper growth. And before we explain the whole procedure, I would like to inform you that this fertilizer is a part of our innovative gardening and we have used it many times in our garden plants. So if you feel any difficulty for preparing it, then you can write us in comments box and we will try to answer you within 24 hours. So let's come and watch how to make this balanced fertilizer at our home. So for making this fertilizer, first of all, we will take some amount of molasses, some amount of gram flour, and some amount of organic compost. And the organic compost and gram flour quantity should be equal. And along with these all items, we required 1 liter of clean water. And now one by one we will add these all items into clean water. So first of all we will add molasses, and now we will add organic compost, and at the last we will add gram flour. Now we will mix all these three items properly into the water and make sure that the lumps should not be remain of gram flour. And after this we will cover this solution with a clean cloth and keep it in the shady area at least for 48 hours. And within the 48 hours, compost microbes will do their job. As a result, the gram flour and molasses will be decomposed completely and our fertilizer will be ready to use with all required nutrients. For using it, we will mix it with clean water in the proportion of 1:10, means one part of this organic fertilizer and 10 part of clean water. And after mixing it properly, we will pour it directly into our plant soil. And if we use it once in a week, then our plant will get all the required nutrients properly for a balanced growth. This fertilizer we can prepare within 48 hours. And we should use it within 10 days for better result. I hope this information will help you. Thank you for watching.